The ocean is a place where I belong. The thing that keeps me going is the thought of what is out there. Are we going to stumble across the heaviest, thickest wave we've ever seen? And am I going to be able to ride it?
Oh, no. Holy shit.
That comes at a heavy cost.
So many of those waves that he surfs is on a dry rock.
If you hit your head, there's a pretty good chance you're not coming up.
It's just scary.
Kerby Brown found his 40-foot giant at the bottom of Australia.
It's like getting me to come to their funeral.
That was a start.
Live next to all the monsters.
These waves are so unpredictable. You could do everything right and it doesn't matter.
There's just no way out.
There were a couple of times where I said, I'd step away from this. It was breaking my heart.
I've always had my demons that I've battled with.
Like a determination to self-destruct.
I feel like we're all just forced to be part of this machine from an early age, and that's what I've always struggled with. I feel like that's the monster.
Definitely in a league of his own.
Why do we do this again?
There's a huge fear of not coming home to my family and not being there for my kids. I really don't want to have those thoughts going through my head while I'm trying to do what I do.